Hillcrest Grade 7 students held a World Vision fundraiser Thursday, October 21st. The students had a chance to create air band groups and perform a variety of songs for their audience and their special guest judges that critiqued each act. Runner-ups for the competition was the Bleeding Hearts performing Anything But Ordinary. First place winners were the Schoolgirls, who performed All the Way Up. Each grade will be raising funds to donate to World Vision. The students will be deciding what they will purchase with the money raised. They are able to purchase a variety of items, from mosquito nets, school supplies, to farm animals. All the funds help benefit people around the world and in our own country. For the EstevanMercury.ca, I'm Janelle Butler.